Lindsay from Shadow Entertainment Midwest. I am standing here with the band South of Sorrow. Today is April 15, 2017, and we are at the American Legion Post in Northwestern, where we had an event today for the Fallen Rider Memorial, right? So,
I'm
Greg. Alright guys, where are you from?
I'm originally from Stark County, born in the trailer, and now I live in the same. Keep on going,
okay? Okay, and what kind of music do you guys play?
Hillbilly hard rock from college.
Fantastic. Do you guys have any?
Yeah. Hogwaller, which is it's a main event. We're there Friday. This event was it's something that everybody should take notice. I also ride a bike, a lot of people do, and everybody that's been on two wheels know. People on four wheels just don't give a shit. They pull out in front of you, had it happen. I was on a bike with my wife yesterday, and the only thing going through my mind, barely 2-year-old, is we both get hit. My kid's by himself.
So here you go, even from a band member perspective, it is extremely important to pay attention when you are on the road. Like I stated earlier during a live feed that we did, motorcyclists should not have to be in humongous groups to be noticed. So thank you guys so much.
Thank you.
Awesome, next thing. Okay, now, this is optional for you guys. If you wanna do it, if you don't wanna do it, it's okay. What we would like to do with the drone footage